Like me,
grits.
The freaks. Now, aside from collecting chicks and clout, I also collect Mario plushies.
What do you mean?
Whoa, whoa, hey, hands off, ladies. There's enough to go around. I've always liked Mario as a kid, and over time,
What's poppin', man? Hey, look, man, what's poppin'? What's goody? Goody along. Hey, man, look, man, we about to get into a little reaction video. It's called Weird Collections, you feel me, by Brody Animation. Bro, I need lotion, bro. Can y'all see that, bro? That nigga is ashy. Hey, if you can send me lotion, send me like $2, bro. I need lotion. Nah, I'm playing. Don't send me that. Look, man, we about to get into a video, you feel me. Hey, hope y'all take care of yourself. Ain't gonna hold you up no longer because it's a quick little video, you dig what I'm saying? So look, man, back into the video. Let's get right. Hold on. 3, 2, 1. Yes, sir. Hold on.
All right. I know we've been together for a while now, but there's something I need to tell you.
Yeah.
What is it?
Well, I have a world record, actually.
What you...
Oh, that's so cool. What for?
Well,
hold on, before we get into the video for real, drink your water. There ain't no sponsor, but you know what I'm talking about, that 100%, you know what I'm talking about, hold on, you know what I'm talking about, hold on, you feel me, hey, let's get into the video.
are these,
what is that,
troll dolls?
I'm sorry I didn't tell you. It's not exactly normal.
Ain't nothing wrong with no troll.
I don't mind it. It kind of comes naturally, really.
Yo, his room
if you like
clean.
Something, you get more of it, or the whole set, and it just grows from there. There's the common kind of stuff, such as... video games, books, Pokemon or sports cards, and then old people stuff, like coins, stamps...
Cards.
Dolls.
Weird regrets. Stuff.
And there's people like regrets. Me, the freaks. Now, aside from collecting chicks and clout, I also collect Mario plushies.
What do you mean?
Whoa, whoa, hey, hands off, ladies. There's enough to go around. I've always liked Mario as a kid, and over time, I just accumulated more plushies. But the floodgates really opened when I started making money and discovered online.
Oh, it's them little. It's
as
them
some
little...
of you may know from my Amazon video, I kind of have a spending problem.
Hey,
I mean, you got the money, fool. You good? Bro, get your package.
Thanks. It's definitely gotten past the point of being reasonable. But after a certain point of having so many, it just kind of makes sense to get the rest. They brighten up the room and they look cute. What can I say? But at least I can rest easy knowing that there are people that take it way past what I do. The thing about the internet is that there will always be people to compare yourself to.
Yep.
And I will never be as good as Sonic Whacker 55.
That's why
I was
kind of
curious what you guys collected, so
boy.
I asked on Twitter and now it's my most liked tweet. So this shall be very brief, dear lord.
These tweets
I've
are
collected
from
every single card I've gotten since 5th grade. Valentine's cards, Christmas cards, birthday cards, etc. This is surprising me because
my birthday cards.
I keep none of them. Except for the ones I get at Christmas.
What?
Merry Christmas. Ellis Mark applied with collecting is for losers with a picture that looks an awful lot like his collection.
Golly.
Brody Animates merchandise. Yo, like the YouTubes you can get now at YouTubes.com. Link in the description and comments.
Hey.
What?
He's smooth
dude,
with the merch. You know, the little, you know what I'm talking about. I don't know what
Spirits
I just said.
Spirits of the Damned. And Pokemon cards. Memes. Dirt face. Oh, dude, there's actually like a special place for you. Dude, come on in, bro. Come on in. I collect Lego Harry Potter. Luckily, Brody's
very...
Oh,
that's clean. Oh, that's ham. That's why it's clean. That's why it's clean. Bro, look at all that, bro. That's lit. What do I collect? I collect water bottles. That's about it. That's about it.
It's part of my hobbies and would never make fun of me. Yeah, I never make... Stop. I never make fun of Bryson. I collect Gatorade bottles and keep them in the corner of my room. Dude, wait till this guy finds out about recycling. I used
Man.
To collect...
Huh?
I would sometimes...
Huh?
Started April 2020.
No, 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 no. All right, what did he say, bro? What did he say, bro?
Dude, wait till this guy finds out about recycling. I used to collect.
I used to collect. Why did it take me that long to figure out what that was, bro? I'm a bot. I'm a bot, bro.
Started April 2020. I don't plan on stopping until this drawer is folded. April? That's so much. You eat a lot of McDonald's, my dude.
No, cap. That's terrible. Swoosh. What you doing?
Good here, my man. Well, that was a trip. But where things really get crazy is with world records. Some people collect the same things, but some people just do it better than others.
Man,
you think your Pokemon collection is cool? You are literally nothing compared to Lisa Courtney, bro.
Yo! I need to turn down my phone, bro. That might just bleep it, bro. But look at all that, dude. Look at all them toys, bro. That's cold. I mean, I wouldn't do it, but look, he like it. And he making money off of it. That's
as
nice.
Previously mentioned, troll dolls.
That's nice. See,
$8,130.
That's too much. I can't
I'm
do that. That's
just
scary.
Very
boy.
Intrigued on how this happened in their life. Like what led up to this?
A dog. Queen.
What's the largest collection of toasters? That's a question I've asked before. Here you go. You gotta be known for something, I guess. Smurfs? Frickin' whatever. Ear trumpets?
This
I don't even know what those
thing.
Are. I can
People
only
really
assume.
Do that.
Beatles memorabilia? That's actually kind of cool. I like the Beatles.
I never listened
Fossilized
to them.
Dino poop. But as stupid or absurd these records are, at least they put time and effort into
How
something
you even do
like.
That?
My biggest disappointment in life is the Guinness World Records for gaming. Case in point, most coins collected in a single round of Coin Runners Team of Four in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
What?
They really let anyone have a world record these days.
Oh, God.
Most wood collected in 3 minutes in Minecraft on PC, controller, and tablet. Separate categories.
That's weird.
I mean, I get it. I'm a gamer. Like, technically, they can all require skill, and I'm sure they are records, but my point is I could literally never collect 11,455 pieces of Smurfs memorabilia in my life, but I probably
Ever.
Could collect 104 pieces of wood in Minecraft in 3 minutes.
He gonna tear you up, bruh.
Anyways, this concludes a video that is about collecting, I guess. See you next time.
You got. Oh! He gone, man.
It feels like forever since I did an end card.
Yeah. Hold on.
Hey,
man, look. Hope y'all like, hope y'all subscribe. You dig what I'm saying? If you a returner sub, you know, drop something down in, you know what I'm saying, comment box, you feel me? Hey, and bro. The link of the original video will be in the down below in the description, you feel me? Hope y'all take care of yourself. Hope y'all staying out the way and stay positive and stay out the way. You dig what I'm saying? Hey, I'm out. Drink y'all water. Sheesh, because it's more good, for real. It's cold, too. Y'all see it. It's sweating. You know what I'm talking about? But, hey, man, I'm gone. Deuces. Quit all that tough shit you talking, you know that you weak. Hey, we really been on the streets, like 24/7 a day of the week. Just wait till they let out my dogs out the leash. Hey, so much ice, I might ski. Yeah.